There's another challenge.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip. And the power of the void gave life. Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. Spill his blood!
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Shh. sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind.